பிரிஞ்சால் ஆர் எக் பிளான்ட் தொக்கு. ஹீட் 3 டீஸ்பூன் ஆஃப் செசமி ஆயில் இன் எ பேன். Once oil hot, add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seed, 1/2 teaspoon urathal, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon fenugreek seeds, 2 green cardamom. Once mustard starts fluttering, add 2 spring curry leaves and fry it. Then add 1 chopped onion and cook till translucent. Now add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and fry it. Now add 1 chopped tomato and required salt and cook for 1 minute. Now add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder and stir it. Thank you. give me to Brinjal and stare it thoroughly. Then add tamarind extract taken from 1 gooseberry size and stir it and cook for 2 minutes. Stage, add 1 cup of water and cook for another 5 minutes. Finally, garnish with coriander leaves and stir it. Now, tasty brinjal tukku is ready to serve. This will be very tasty for rice or chapati. Subscribe our channel to support us.